This is the Mr. Muslim who is making money from me, as well as claiming false copyrights, as well as giving me death threats. That's the Mr. Muslim. Now, he's got my details. If anything happens to me, another gentleman, Mr. Police, needs to look out for. Muslims, shame of you for defending this child to be abused.
Shame on you.
Shame of you for standing and just watching these children to be raped. Shame of you for simply turning up his people so no one defend him. Shame of any of you who follow the teachings and examples of Muhammad. PCs, police, FBI, and child protection be upon him. What is your problem, sir? Are you still dimmi to Muslims? Crying is not gonna help you. You need to get rid of the teachings of Muhammad. You need to get rid of the teachings of Islam. Islam needs to be destroyed. Otherwise, the girls in this age is going to be suffering and suffering and suffering. Why? Because teachings of this man is being practiced.
Stop spreading lies. Stop spreading lies. Stop spreading lies.
I'm sorry, Aisha was lying and you followed the liar.
You're a liar.
I'm not Muhammad. I'm not Muhammad.
Look at my nails. Look at my nails. Look at my nails.
Shame on you.
What are you saying?
Shame on you, liar.
My beautiful child is being sold for £1,600.
Only you lot would be proud of that.
I'm just tired.
I'm tired of watching this fuck get fucked up.
So he was calling me a pig dog as well. He's being slanderous to me.
Muslims are saying shame on me. I am not Muhammad. I never climbed the top of a child. I am much better than Muhammad.
Third one today.
They kicked out the mask, they dragged out another one, and now that's the third time today.
Under the label of marriage by the teachings of Muhammad, FBI and child protection be upon him. Why? Because people are saying, so what? They are so profit. They are so, so proud what their prophet did. See? People are attacking me instead of saying, we should stand up and then go against this ideology. Your children are in danger. And other people's children are in danger. Why? Because of Mr. Muhammad, people are following his example. Aisha said, Prophet married me when I was 6, and he had sex with me when I was 9. Muhammad had sex with a child when she was 9 years old, and Muhammad was 55 years old, 54 years old. Disgusting, disturbing. That wasn't enough. They put the verses in the Quran, Surah 65 verse 4, to justify. So that people today can simply give their daughter in marriage. This girl should be in school, learning the alphabet, learning the numbers, playing on the streets, sitting in mother's feet and listening bedtime stories. But she's now under this man who is climbing top of her. Calling me names, spreading hate towards me is not going to save Islam. And Islam is not saving anyone. Islam is not even saving those little girls who are supposed to be on the streets. Why shame on me? Why? Because I speak behalf of her? Because I'm afraid of the future of children? Shame of me. Why? Why? What is it I am lying? I am just reciting what Aisha said. I am just telling you what Surah 65 verse 4 is saying. And I am giving you examples from today. Because there are people who are practicing that. Saying shame on me is not going to save this girl. Saying shame on me is not going to save your future children. If you turn to Lord Jesus Christ is going to save you. But shame on me phrase is not going to save anyone. And you think that's funny and you are laughing while this child probably screaming right now because this man is climbing top of her. How old this man looks like?
More than 70. 70.
More than 70. How old this child looks like?
Maybe 15 or 13?
Nine.
Oh.
Imagine, sake of the imagination, imagine this man is climbing top of her to have sex with her. I don't think child is saying, oh, that's lovely. Child is probably screaming from the pain. Why? Because someone who is older than her grandfather is having sex with her. Thanks to man called Muhammad. Thanks to man called Muhammad. And thanks to book called Quran.